So I learned a lot of the ins and outs of Unity Engine, and I learned each of the components and what they can kind of do, but I never really saw what their potential was, and I didn't maybe understand how to use them in ways that were elegant versus coming to this class and seeing these very simple solutions to these complex problems and breaking it down step by step and building up week over week, really helped put it into perspective of how it could become more engaging.